comebacks. We coasting right now, though. I like what we're doing right now. Let's keep the pressure on. Keep our foot on them.
LeBron always in charge.
I like when he runs the point, though. When he runs the point, it seems like the offense flows a little bit more smoothly.
Because he's really a pass-first guy to begin with.
Right.
But you have to play him like he's a scorer.
Right.
So defensively, it makes it hard on the opposition.
And it gives him room to preserve his energy for when he wants to exactly, you know, go to the basket like he likes to. Get that. Let's go. Let's go. Push that. Push that, LBJ. Run that point. PG. Get out there, Bradley. Get out there. Give it back to him. Oh, threes, please.
That's usually Danny's spot right there. That's corner three.
Don't stop now.
You know, Danny used to play out here, so he got to get him a little bit of something.
That's right. What a championship here.
Yeah, he got to miss a few shots to make them feel like it's all right.
JaVale. You got some rim protectors under there, too.
Oh, boy. JaVale McGee. I love him and Dwight Howard and AD down there, man.
Snoop, what about Dwight coming back? Because I know, right? Not a lot of people were happy when he left
him.
The first
game. I welcome him with warm arms. I mean, I'm so glad he's back home. He's playing a different role now. We don't need him to do what we needed him to do before. He can just play his role, his position.
And he's accepted that role.
Yes, and he's playing as well. Last.
Lakers up by 15. It's their biggest lead of the game right
15?
Now.
Okay.
That young man here, I'm a big fan of Forbes.
Yeah, he's a great shooter.
Yeah, I think he's going to be quite a player in the years to come.
I love what Bradley brings to the table while Rondo's getting his body back in order. I love what Bradley brings.
He brings that defense, too, doesn't he?
He brings it nightly, every night.
You know, and his offense is overlooked, you know, because his rep is because of his defense. His offense is overlooked. He's solid.
I like his mid-range game. He's got a nice mid-range pull-up game.
Something that is becoming.
Missing. It's missing from the league. You know, we grew up watching that,
exactly.
Stu. Come on, man. It's gone now.
Yeah, it's gone for sure. But some of the players, like DeRozan for the Spurs, he's
just
mid-range master.
Great mid-range shot. That mid-range is deadly if you still can use it, if you know how to use it.
You got AD. What were your feelings when it finally got done? When it finally got done and AD was coming to L.A.?
That there is a God?
We all hear you.
Yeah, we needed that part right there. We needed him. He was the missing piece to the puzzle. I felt like LeBron always needs somebody to compliment him for what he's great at. He's a passer first, so he's a great guy to pass it to.
He's not disappointing so far this year or tonight. AD with 17, LBJ with 13 tonight.
See what I'm saying? Teamwork make a dream work. It takes two to make a thing go right.
They've combined so far this young season for 50% of the Lakers' points.
Oh, good D. Let's go. Get that. Get that glass. Let's go. Give it to LeBron. Let him run the point. Space the floor. Space the floor. Take your time. Lob up. Oh, that's a foul. That's a foul. Hey, I got to get back to my seat, man. I'm going to go back over to my seat.
I thought you were going to go take one of the whistles.
Y'all having
official.
Too much fun over here.